Rob's tech tip of the week.
When it comes to apps for taking notes and storing and organizing information, the options are endless. You have Evernote, OneNote, Simple Note, and the list goes on and on. And they're all fantastic with their own unique benefits. But the one thing they all have in common is they're super feature rich. In other words, they have tons and tons of advanced features. And if you're anything like me and value simplicity, Google Keep might be worth trying. Keep is totally free. If you've got a Gmail account, you're already set up to use it. And if not, you just create a Gmail account for free and you've got Keep. You can use it on your phone, your tablet, or your computer, and it will sync all of your notes wirelessly through your Gmail account. To use it, simply open Keep or visit the Google Keep website and start taking notes. You can format your notes in a Post-it, you can create checkboxes to manage a to-do list, and you can even create notes with drawings, which is great if you have a device that supports handwriting with a stylus, because then you can handwrite notes or doodles or drawings or anything else you might want to do. You can also attach photos, voice memos, or any other kind of media to your notes. The other thing that's great is you can organize your notes by color if that works for you. So you can color code them based on what topic they are, or you can actually keyword them with different labels like work, home, kids, or anything else you might want to use to organize your notes. It's really great for searching for them as well because you can search by keyword. Google Keep is unbelievably simple, but super functional. And with many apps these days, the developers are constantly adding new features to stay competitive, which is great, but I find that these super feature-rich programs can sometimes get in the way of work. It's actually more work to learn how to use a program than it is to actually do your work. So if you're anything like me and you like simple programs that don't get in the way, Google Keep is the way to go. Hey everyone, thanks for tuning into my tech tip for this week. If you like our videos and like to see more, definitely hit the subscribe button. And if you'd like to see other tech tips of the week and master the digital world, click here for the playlist, and I'll see you in the next video.